What's up, guys? This is Sonic Soap, and we are back with a new series. I have not posted any WWE video since 2018, or any video for that matter. And now that I've taken a long break, I decided to do an online series, because I know these are really popular on YouTube and TikTok and YouTube. And it's kind of easier to do the universe mode. I don't know if I'm going to continue it. I don't know if I'm going to continue it. But we will go with online. For the first episode, we are going to be using my female character, Sonic. So let's get into a quick game. Alright, guys, so I do have two Valentine models right here. I have this one, which is the original attire I made, which I think I did pretty good on that. Like a bunch of cosplay attire into this one. Okay, looks like we found an opponent, Victoria. Okay, Victoria. Got this emo vampire thing going on, but we're gonna go with it. And oh my god, here we go. We're starting like this.
This is going to be some
first match.
One-on-one.
We have to get this dub.
I don't know who's looking more forward to this.
Oh, there we go.
The ring or me?
Wheelbarrow stunner. Great way to start off the match. Kick to the back.
Oh,
what you gonna do now? What you gonna do now? Okay, send me in the corner. What you gonna do? Oh, here we go. Start with the Naomi moves now. Okay, here we go. Suplex. Hopefully she doesn't get the second reversal. That was a risk. How did you not reverse the suplex? That's like the easy... Okay, whatever. Okay, kick me back. Dude, if you don't get your ninja...
Oh my god.
Trying to be the next freaking page. Go to the corner, dude. No one wants you here. No one. I'm just trying to get this first match in for the new online series. Okay, jump over the rope, Valentine. Okay. Okay, we gotta pick her up. Something I always do, but I think I need to change up my gameplay style to test her out.
Up for the crucifix.
Oh, ready to go for a ride. Okay, more cartwheels on the ground. More cartwheels on the ground.
There's a pin.
Hold
now.
Her up. No rope break. One.
Pin broken
oh
up easily.
Oh my god.
In the world.
Okay. Okay. She's better than the last person I fought, which wasn't filming the whole time. Okay, throw me out of the ring. You be like every
there
online person. Oh, you want to do a little flip? Do you think you're special? Think you're special? Special this. Oh shoot, she did. Okay, spine. Okay, I'm gonna start underestimating her, but there's one problem, your reversals.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
And that is where I
look out, look out! This could be it! Nailed it!
Take over your flaws. Still doesn't have a reversal. Okay, this might be a risk. This might be a risk. Come on, let's go. Okay. Maybe not go.
So fast.
Okay, roll up. Close one. Close one. Okay, standing C fire, the most generic move. Okay, pin combo, let's go.
No trouble kicking out of that one. Not
Yes. You're not getting rid of me that easy. Head.
Head scissors applied. Oh, look at this.
Okay, really? Elbow drops. Elbow
drops. We're looking at complete domination here.
The elbow drops.
What a stomp.
Oh my God. Dang. Can you be any more generic? You know, I'm not going to be the type of people who like showing people because they're, well, I mean, they're winning. But the way they win. No.
Oh, nasty impact.
Is that the finisher? She can eat that ass move.
Yeah, this early, no chance.
No.
This
no.
could be all she wrote.
Which, probably, again, the exact same.
Back. I knew it was only a matter of time.
No.
Gets the
yes.
shoulder up. So resourceful.
That was a close one.
You gotta believe this one's over. Shoulders down, this could be it. For a kick out. Yeah, it's gonna take more than
honestly,
that.
Honestly, the same move over and over. It's like almost impossible to do a comeback online. I am telling you. But if you guys are thinking about WWE 2K19 and don't have it yet, I would say if you're getting it for online and playing with friends, I would not. Like, if you just want it for the online, you'd be kind of disappointed in the lag sometimes. Like, sometimes you press resiliency, but the game lags by one count.
So,
yeah, that's really annoying. Oh my God, can this girl? Oh my God. Most generic moveset I've ever seen.
Going all
can
the way
talk
up.
Break. Nope.
Look at this.
Nope. That's not how we're
well,
going.
Guys,
okay, pick her up, pick her up, pick her up. Okay, little troll.
This could end
yes,
in a hurry.
That works. Second reversal though. Okay, she didn't get it. Heart's be broken. That's why I called the finisher because the name is so generic. Two. Okay. Okay, she's not so generic except for the face, the hair, the tights, well, pretty much everything. But one thing that isn't generic is her moveset. Well, no, her moveset's generic. I mean, she's smart. Or he's smart.
A minor miracle might be needed to overcome this beating.
Okay, what are we gonna do here? We're just gonna stand here. Okay.
I can't believe this one's still going on, especially after the
oh
beating.
Oh my
that's been
God!
Tonight.
No! You're gonna roll out. Curse! I get punched in the face. Kick.
At some point, the referee may want to think about stopping this one before somebody gets seriously
yes!
injured.
Didn't see that coming. Didn't see that coming. I swear, this game.
What a stomp.
Who do you think you are, huh?
I don't think there's
this
any
is Valentine,
back from
the freaking spam queen. That's a spam queen. I don't spam. Except for those kids. No. This is not how we're going to go. You think you can get those little Naomi kicks? Oh my God! I swear, I think I'm getting too I'm getting too pissed at this game. Oh no, you're gonna do this leg lariat. Okay, somehow I got fired.
Beaming from her right now.
I swear! This I'm not gonna say that word.
Oh man, what impact! This one's over, guys! I felt that one over here.
Okay.
The
well,
singles contest has a victory.
We lost our first online match. But, it was okay. So, we're going to move on. We're having two matches per episode, so let's go on to the second match. Okay, now we're on the second. Zelina Vega, an actual WWE superstar. Level 77. And I'm 100. Hopefully, if we don't win this one, be
and there's the bell.
Us
and here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
okay.
The only thing that would make this match more enjoyable to watch would be if I was calling it without you two bozos interrupting me. Suplex.
That one. Oh, they did reverse. I swear. Okay. Overall, 77 feet. Okay. So we're starting off like this again. Throws me out of- Okay, you didn't throw me out of the room, I'll give you that one. You didn't throw me out of the room. Throw me in the corner.
Sharp knee.
Boom! And a dropkick. Not- This one is not as generic as the other one. We know what to do when they're facing him.
Drop down!
They're facing in 100. Overall.
Boom, what impact!
They got 3 reversals, so they have to use them wisely. They realize that.
Right.
See how they're not using the one reversal, because... Honestly, this is going to be kind of a squash match. They don't have resiliency. Like, if I lose this, I will quit 2K. I need to stop doing that move. They keep on reversing that one.
What a stomp! Good grief!
Okay, get him, get him.
Oh, guys, there's what a slam! Tactful to jar your spine.
Storm stomps. Where do you think you're going? Where do you think you're going?
Beautiful technique.
Oh man, yeah. She's rolling now.
Slap the boobies. And jump. Flip. Roll him over.
Alright. Impact.
Nice combo, nice combo, nice combo. What are we gonna do? How about
bicycle
kick? Oh, okay.
Boom, what a drop kick. On the mark.
I have all my reversals. Okay, I don't know. Level 100. Let's play. Okay. We go back suplex on the ice cream. If this happened to me, my back would be destroyed.
The hardest part of the ring. Harsh impact.
Get them up. Come on, come on. Zelina, I haven't seen you win many matches. The only person you've won against is Lana. Who is that?
Scoops on impact. Look at him go. Looking at it here.
Terry.
Damn it. Is it enough though?
I love that move. If you haven't noticed, I like used all the DLC moves now.
I think we know what this is.
My. Oh, look at this. Heart's been broken.
That's how you put an exclamation point. The shoulders
Heart's
are down.
Like 1, 2, 3. There we go.
And you could put this singles match in
Valentine
the
wins. At least one match on the first episode of WWE 2K19 Online. If you guys enjoyed this series, please leave it a like, and if you're new, subscribe, because I'm going to be continuing with this because it's so easy to film. And also, if you guys want to be featured in an episode, my PSN is right there on your right. Depends. Alright, so it's Mom98 Cake on PlayStation. I only have PlayStation, unfortunately. But thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next episode. Peace out.
You don't need to call anymore. Don't fuck with you at all anymore. You don't need to stall anymore. We don't keep in touch anymore. Cause we ain't in love anymore. Anymore, 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 anymore. Used to be the one.